Nelson Mandela, birthday is around. July 18th. It's been an evening. Give back to the people. Give the people that do. You're fighting for the people.
Oh. And on the center of the stage, ladies and gentlemen, here he is. Joining us, always special to have the world's greatest promoter, the one and only Don.
Yeah, he's all right. Don't do that to him. Julio's in the chair!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we continue with our official weigh-ins for tomorrow night's big night of action on Showtime Championship Boxing. At this time, we present 12 rounds of boxing for the vacant IBF Junior Bantamweight Championship of the World. First, we invite to the stage from Bago City in the Philippines. He is undefeated at 27 wins, no losses, and 14 knockouts. He'll be making his U.S. debut. Please welcome the IBF number 3 ranked junior bantamweight in the world, Arthur El Matador Villanueva. And now we invite up to the stage his opponent, 2008 Olympian from Fajardo, Puerto Rico. Undefeated, 16 wins, no losses, 8 wins coming by way of knockout. Here's the undefeated IBF number 1 junior bantamweight world contender, McJoe Arroyo. Fighters are ready to step onto the scale, so we're going to go right with it. Once again, he was the number 3 ranked world contender from the Philippines, yeah. Arthur El Matador Villanueva.
Down. 114.8 pounds for Villanueva.
And now his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, from Fajardo, Puerto Rico, the number 1 ranked contender, McJoe Arroyo.
Hey. 114.8 pounds
for McJoe Arroyo, same as his opponent, 114.8 pounds. Bringing to your attention, ladies and gentlemen, this IBF World Title Bout is brought to you in association with PR Best Boxing. We're going to have our fighters square off at this time. Photo opportunity. In their campaign in the professional ranks, number 1 versus number 3 in the world, certainly a great showdown. The vacant IBF Junior Bantamweight Championship of the World. And there they are, ladies and gentlemen, Arthur El Matador Villanueva, McJoe Arroyo.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.